Hi friends, good morning. Let us see our next problem. A boat takes 19 hours for traveling downstream from point A to B. And coming back to a point C, which is at midway between A and B. Which is midway between end. If the velocity of the stream is y is equal to 4 kmph and the speed of the boat is 14 kmph. Then downstream velocity 14 plus 4 x plus y 18 kmph and upstream velocity 14 minus 4 10 kmph. Now the question is, what is the distance between A and B? Here the boat travels from A to B in downstream, from B to C in upstream. So, if the total distance is X, the boat travels X kilometers in downstream. That is in downstream velocity plus return it comes to a point C that is midway between. So this is x by 2. The boat travels in upstream. So upstream velocity 10. This total time is equal to 19 hours. X by 18 plus x by 2 times 20 is equal to 19. See LCM, say 360, 20x plus 18x is equal to 19. 38x by 360 is equal to 19 ones, 19 twos, 2 ones, 2 180s. X is equal to 180 kilometers. So the distance between A and B is 180 kilometers. Okay friends, thank you. Have a nice day.